Impression of self-loathing, gone in the wind. Impressions of felt closing in, like those opposing him. With his nose to the grindstones, the flows begin. Such divine poems are composed within. It's the irony he knows, for he rose in sin out of wedlock. The conception was immaculate, a reflection of imperfection was an accurate description of his infancy. Infinitely cursed on earth to be birthed, the worth of his work goes unnoticed. Nevertheless, he keep moving for the movement and will never rest. Forever ill vexed, I've dissected all specimens to the skeletons and couldn't find their souls. Lo and behold, the old DDD-Dotto. If you harbor the sunshine, the cedar will not grow. I hear that train is coming, it's coming round the bend, but I haven't seen no sunshine since I don't know when. Now I'm stuck in my own prison and time keeps dragging on. I'm stuck in my own prison, but I need to travel on. I need to be free. Unfortunate events begin. Its purpose in life. Never